One of the memes that is currently going around the internet is how Linux users install a web browser. And I want to show you how a real Linux user installs a web browser and just show you how actual easy it is. It's not as difficult as the memes make it out to be, which actually the memes are just supposed to be a joke. So sudo apt-get install Chromium, the Chromium browser. Boom. Okay, there we go. It's installing it. And there we have it. That's how a real Linux user would install a web browser.